Hello and welcome to Kahindo Tech. In this video, I will show you how to delete messages and how to delete entire conversations on Facebook Messenger. Let's begin. Begin by opening up the Messenger app. First, I will show you how to delete a specific message in a conversation. To do that, I'll open a conversation I've been having with a user named Daniel Campbell. If you see at the top of my screen, I'll tap that to open the conversation. Once the conversation is open, I've prepared a message that I'm going to delete to show you how to do the whole process. Okay, I'll delete the message labeled message I'm going to delete. So what you're gonna do, you tap it then hold that message bubble until a new menu will pop up, and you'll see what I mean by that. So I'll tap it and hold. Okay, you see this new menu that came up. If you see at the bottom of this screen, there is forward, copy and delete. Tap on the delete to delete this particular message. So I'll tap that. And it will ask me to confirm whether or not I want to delete this particular message. And I'll click delete to delete it, or cancel if I didn't mean to delete it. So I'll tap delete. As you can see, that particular message disappeared. That's how you delete a message on Facebook Messenger. But if you want to delete the entire conversation, we'll start again at the beginning. I'll show you how to do that. So go to home. And again, I'll delete my entire conversation that I have been having with Daniel Campbell. Say if I had like 3 or 4 exchanges with Daniel Campbell, to delete the entire conversation, I'll just go slide my finger over Daniel Campbell's name all the way to the left. I'll slide my finger to the left. As you can see, this menu comes up. Although on your right side, there is a button labeled delete. You're going to tap that. Once you tap it, it's gonna give you 3 options. First, cancel. The cancel means you're just gonna cancel. You don't wanna do anything. And then there's archive. Archive, the difference between archive and delete. Archive means you're just putting the message away. You're like hiding the message, but you're not really deleting it. And I can go over that in a different video. If you wanna know what archive means, just leave me comments. But in this video, it's about deleting conversations. So to delete the conversation, I'll tap the first option called delete conversation. Once you tap that, the whole conversation disappears. That's how easy it is to delete a conversation in Messenger. If you like this video or you have any other questions, leave me comments, and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.